Today's poem is kind of exciting. If you like ponds and watching something very funny happen, it's called Daddy Fell Into the Pond by Alfred Noyce. Everyone grumbled. The sky was gray. We had nothing to do and nothing to say. We were nearing the end of a dismal day, and then there seemed to be nothing beyond. Then Daddy fell into the pond, and everyone's face grew merry and bright, and Timothy danced for sheer delight. Give me the camera, quick, oh quick. He's crawling out of the duckweed. Click. Then the gardener suddenly slapped his knee and doubled up, shaking silently. And the ducks all quacked as if they were daft, and it sounded as if the old drake laughed. Oh, there wasn't a thing that didn't respond when Daddy fell into the pond.